All right, let's go do this.
Yep. I should probably put in the puzzle pieces, actually.
Well, when we're done with this, we can do that. This is where I was talking about. You'll see.
Yeah.
Looks pretty messy in its own right. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Hey there.
What did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
Terra would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the dark.
Maleficent is one of the best. I wonder how long they had Maleficent doing the voice. Oh, here. Yeah, seriously. Because they should have had a Disney thing. I mean, they got pissy about the DuckTales Are Massive thing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what the hell is that?
Oh man, it's like.
I love that.
It's like Square Enix does it, as they don't bat an eye.
Well, it's Square Enix, so I guess they could be even more forgiving.
Mm.
Do you remember Prince Philip and the Queen of Love?
Well,
so
hell...
just stand aside. Yeah, we'll definitely help you. Don't worry.
Lul.
Just give us a sec. Ow. Where'd she go? Oh. I never seen her do this.
Oh, I've seen her do this. She just goes around.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Here.
Oh, Philip.
Nice. Good job, Aqua. Wait, just let her, no, just don't bother. Just help Philip with this one.
Yeah. That was pretty great, though.
Here comes. X.
Yep.
What?
Oh, okay.
So much time stop you did in the air. You got Firestorm. I think it's an extra HP.
Nice.
We got two extra HPs actually, don't we? I think we had two things give us HP.
Hmm.
Because the thing is, with HP boost, the max is first, we can only make one more.
Hmm.
Back.
Hmm.
What am I gonna do? I'm throwing my sword.
Ow.
Imagine we missed.
That would
suck.
Oops.
Redo. All again. Can I try again?
Get a game over screen.
Damn it, Philip.
You had one job.
Yeah. No, in the movie she died. Here she's just hurt.
Well, if she dies here, it would kind of like...
ruin Kingdom Hearts 1.
Yeah. So...
you don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness.
Do you know what love is? Says Terra from Final Fantasy VI. All things can be solved with a kiss.
It's like two worlds in a row.
Yeah. Actually, the funny thing is, looking at Aurora Bear, aside from her eyes, the entirety of her body is just part of the environment. You know?
Yeah.
It's because it's not even a moving model. It's get you can tell by the coloring. I'm off to go help Pete.
You better stay strong for me.
Nope.
Thinking about it, the only one who gets a D-Link here is Terra. And that's a Maleficent.
Oh, okay, so we're randomly out here again.
It's Terra?
Yep.
It's Terra.
Where's he going?
Into the darkness.
Castle bright white light.
Okay.
And we're out to the Radiant Garden.
Yep.
Looks pretty good so far. We're not looking forward to this one, folks.
I didn't even have to ask you for why you...
you know what we're talking... You know what I'm talking about.
Mm.
It's the first of the three times.
I don't remember the third time. I know what... I know two of them.
The final
but...
boss.
Oh, is that what you're counting? Okay.
Yeah, I count that. The second time, though, was the worst one.
It's like Mario Galaxy 1. I honestly feel the second Bowser fight's worse, harder than the third.
I'm terribly sorry to bother
you, sir.
Really? Yeah, it's just like, mainly for the spin attack.
Oh, yeah, he adds that during that phase.
Yeah, and he doesn't use that ever in the third one.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Luckily, I think we can save her before the boss.
It'd be funny if we saw, like, Launchpad and Gyro and all those other guys.
Yeah. So far,
Mr. McD?
Yeah.
I can't think of an actual line off the top of my head.
That's a bit of one. I got in this Launchpad. There's two chests around here.
Chesties. How you doing?
I don't know.
Ether, not gonna use probably.
What's more useful is Aqua at least.
I suppose, but still.
Well, we gotta keep our magic up.
Magic.
What are you doing? Shut up, you're supposed to keep hitting me, I'm out of cure spells. This is the only way I can heal myself. So what, dancing heal yourself? Yes. Okay. that makes perfect sense. Fuck, I forgot what he's saying.
I don't remember what he says, but it's brilliant. Yeah.
Gaga, ooh la la. carry my, poker face. I love that.
Is that your favorite one?
Yeah. Well, the colors look very flat. Well, the colors look very flash.
Yeah, I can kind of see that.
Or, not flash, MS Paint.
Oh. Well, still, I think it looks...
They're just a bit flat.
Yeah.
But I guess the comedy part of it gets through.
Yeah, I mean, like, the simplistic art style, like... just kind of looks hilarious, like especially on like with Ericus.
Ericus teeth.
You just look so like insane.
Embrace the light.
Oh jeez. It's like in the Marco Mastery one. I forget what actually like happens fully, but Ericus is just like you both. Performed commendably, but Terra, you just fail at life.
His hand on fire. Terra's hand on fire.
Yeah.
Everyone just trying to do the dodge rolls.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Aqua, I don't think cartwheels are for you.
No, we need that.
No, seriously. Yeah, seriously. It's the best dodge.
Yeah. Did you see the one where they, like, had Thanksgiving or something?
Oh, God. It was Zach. Zach and Venus there, too. It's like, what? Wait, those things come from Purple Hair Sora?
Yeah, it's just like, blur. Oh, why are you guys vomiting? Is this a thing you guys do?
Why are we celebrating Thanksgiving? We're not Jewish. We're not even. I didn't think that Thanksgiving was a Jewish thing. I just celebrate it.
We don't celebrate Thanksgiving over here, so.
Off the turkey.
Well, I kind of would want the turkey, though.
Care.
Sure.
No. Thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt.
Thunder. Again, we keep doing that. Because it's funny. Ooh, a free blizzard.
I just can't help it. I just like saying it like that.
The fun. Oh, wait, like Mario and Luigi.
Yeah.
Hi. Come on. Dunk. It's speed! I'm a fire!
Fire!
No! Woo!
Woo!
Yeah, when he gets on the barrels.
Woo!
That great?
What is up with that as well? Like,
why not?
I mean, like, what?
Jump on barrel!
Or it could just be barrel. It just seems like what? Really. Suck
barrel! And poison. Vandara is at 2. Wasted hours, thank you.
Yep.
You didn't hit this guy. Seriously. Even makes those guys a non-issue.
Yeah.
Thunder!
Listen. Fire!
Freeze!
Freeze!
That's a Waluigi's.
Wario
uses zero gravity. That reminds me, I was talking before, like in the Savable number WarioWare Wario Land kind of game.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like they could have done something more or less like a Mario and Luigi sense of Wario and Waluigi if they ever did anything like that.
That would be interesting, yeah. I want to see that now.
Yeah, like team up platforming kind of thing. Like,
yeah.
Controlling the two at once and to properly get through puzzles and such.
That would be interesting. Like, well, maybe in a 3D Mario game or something, you have like Mario and Luigi, and then Wario and Waluigi as like a two different co-op kind of scenarios or something. I don't know.
Oh, by the way, guess you're gonna love this. Soon we're gonna get Mickey! Money!
Money! Gonna give it to me!
It's a multi-million dollar franchise!
Make more games tomorrow!
Oh! That's why we keep getting sequel games to explain stuff. Ooh, we already got a bounding crystal!
Yay! Because we were talking about Mickey, so it gave it to us.
It's so nice of Walmart to provide us with free Walmart beverages in exchange for saying Walmart so many times.
That would be brilliant.
I'm quoting the Looney Tunes Back in Action movie, by the way. Oh, they got both our cures up.
Nice.
So, let's see. Is there no treasure chest over there? I don't see anything.
Don't see anything.
Alright, let's make Kuraga. Oh wow, the food. Let's see, Kuraga. Let's see. Kura. Kuraga. Let's see, Kura Kura. Let's see. What do you have some? Put in. Let's see. You want to put in, I believe, the Fleeting Crystal this time.
Okay.
You hold your you get a reload boost.
Oh, nice.
You're putting Kiraga.
Yeah, you.
You're already at Kiraga and Blizzaga, by the way.
Oh my gosh, just need to get Fandaga and we're good.
We're working on it.
Yep. We do have another Fandara, right?
Yeah, we already have one maxed out.
Right, okay. Just making sure.
Actually, wait a minute. Do you want to work on Ice Barrage more?
Well, we have it on now.
Well, I'm thinking because there's going to be a Heartless wave up here. An inverse, like an inverse sword, so we may be able to get some inverse thing maxed out.
Okay.
Do you want to work on that?
Sure.
Well, let's go to our command deck.
Alright.
Well, first let's see what's in that chest. Penancia. Okay, let's check our deck. Go to Ice Barrage. Let me see what else we have here on our spells.
Oh, fires. We could use.
We don't even have Fura. We don't even have Fura yet. No. Let's put in one fire, or you want to put in both?
Yeah, might as well get them both up. I can fill.
All right. Let's move.
We're
getting Mickey.
Yep.
Into the wall.
Okay.
What was that all about?
She's like, I give up.
Psych!
Yes.
There's no way I can fight like this.
Why not?
The girl. Yes, because she can't fight them all and keep the girl safe.
Hmm.
Because to be fair, that is quite a bit of. I mean, there is quite a bit of inverse over there in here.
Yeah.
Even if there are flood.
True.
Just sit down at the bottom of the staircase.
Die on my flowers.
Where is she? At the safe point.
Everything all right?
Okay, then.
Let's get him. Right.
I think it's gonna call him a newcomer again.
Hmm.
See.
Cause you totally don't know who this is. Like, come on, man.
After a whole story.
Well, just at all, like, come on.
Mickey, it's clearly, well, like, it's only in the context of the game, I guess.
Yeah, I know, I get that, but still.
We should have Fura maxed out at the aim after. We should have both fires maxed out by the end of this.
Right. Yeah, because they're the level 1 spells, so it's not going to take long. Oh, come on.
Uh-huh. I mean, these are the guys that just keep missing Kairi. Oh.
These guys need to die. Ow.
Look, we have Leaf Bracer.
Jeez.
Oh, luckily Mickey's interrupting him.
Hmm.
There's a Chrono Twister.
That's gonna die.
Too soon. See, Fire and Fire are already at 2.
Nice. Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I'm surprised they hit him.
Yeah, I was expecting it to run out, to be honest.
I wonder what Mickey has his priorities on, you know what I mean?
Oh, come on.
What's Mickey trying to do?
I don't know, he's just kind of...
He's somewhere.
Goofing around, I guess.
There he is.
Hi.
Oh, we got him.
Nice. That was a pretty good attack.
Well, Twisted Arrow's not going to help us on the ground.
Yeah, oh man.
Ragnarok,
random enemy.
Freeze!
Yay!
Mickey did it. You did nothing. What did you do? You just sat around, spinning around. I don't know. Some Keyblade Master you are.
Well, he isn't one yet.
No, I was talking about Aqua.
No.
Mickey did all the work. What are you talking about? A big mouth.
Yep.
I sense light within this girl.
This little girl is taller than I am.
Yep. I think
you got taller again.
Right.
I swear, she looks slightly taller in a second. Mickey looked slightly taller a second ago. You know what I mean? Let's join forces. Well, that happened.
Are these for me?
I picked you some. You know, think about it. Isn't the keyblade that Kairi has have flowers on it in Kingdom Hearts 2?
Yeah.
Maybe Miss had something to do with it.
Probably.
Well, because like Aqua's the one who even gives her the power of the Keyblade.
Yeah, because I think this. Something Nomura said at one point, like everything happens for a reason, so that probably wouldn't be far fetched.
Yeah, you're just doing this, right?
Yeah.
One day when you're in trouble, the light within you. We just wait to another. Someone to keep you safe. Probably, and obviously referring to Sora.
Yeah.
But it also has something to do with getting her the Keyblade.
Hmm.
I wonder what the name of that new Keyblade, of that Keyblade Kairi has is, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't... There's probably a name of it somewhere you can find, but it's never stated in a game to my knowing.
I don't know, like, I can... Well, it's gonna have some kind of flower pun in it, probably.
Yeah.
Hey, look at this. This is the front gate area. This is the one area that'll lead you straight to Trinity Armor. That's the sun.
And some clouds.
And there's a Sephiroth.
This is the lingering will.
There it is.
I don't even know.
Sephiroth.
Yeah.
That diamond was just a dealing point.
Sephiroth.
But that reminds me. I love this one bit in Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, and when you're running off to help with the Thousand Heartless thing,
yeah.
Sephiroth randomly shows up.
Oh yeah.
It's not even as that. It's Donald. It's Sephiroth. It's Sephiroth. I love that.
Yeah.
Like probably put him in the game just to have an excuse for him to say Sephiroth.
Yeah, probably. That's brilliant.
Goofy, Sephiroth.
I can't do Goofy's voice. Hook you.
I'm just imagining everybody in the game saying Sephiroth. Tarzan, Sephiroth.
Yahoo! Has he ever said that in these games?
When you first in Kingdom Hearts 1, when the Gomi shots first launching.
Oh yeah.
It's falling.
Yeah. What is even the point of that besides trolling them?
I don't know. I know it's just like a news helicopter. And now we got the meat. Ooh, and we got Destiny's Embrace. Oh, wait, actually, isn't that the Keyblade?
It might be. It kind of looks like
it. Let's see how it does.
Let's check it out.
Right, equip. Let's see. Destiny's Embrace.
Yeah, Keyblade. It is.
Oh, yeah. I think the handle's different, but.
It kind of looks.
Might be it.
Huh. Okay.
Or we're putting it on. It's the best one so far.
Yeah. I like the look of it, so.
Is there any more Embrace up here?
It seemed like it.
Lion Square, nice.
Yep.
Brilliant for bosses.
Yeah, especially. It's not really that good for enemies.
Well, it's because they can go any which way.
Yeah.
I would put on slide dash, but it doesn't really matter if you want.
Yeah, I don't really care.
So, wait, save.
Oh.
Never mind, you wanna just keep going?
Sure, why not?
Cause the boss fight, the Trinity Armor is right up ahead.
Hmm.
It's the moment we go through that door over... Where is it? Until Aqua finds it. There.
Oh, yeah.
Over there. Yeah. The boss fight happens as soon as we go through that door.
Okay.